The door is opening.
Perfected faces with the best makeup artist Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV companies. Perfected Faces Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment.
Hold on. Wait. Don't scroll this shit. I got something for you. So, look. I know I haven't been up here in a while, but look. I got something for you. So, look. It's a little backstory, right? So, I'm at church, right? And so, it's like at altar call. Yeah, it's like at the altar call, but I'm standing in my seat. So, I pray for, you know, I interceded for the people. Yeah. Anyways, I end up praying a silent prayer for myself, you know, asking God for this certain thing, right? And so, I promise you, it wasn't even 5 minutes after where God literally answered my prayer. God literally has opened the door for me. Do you hear me? So, look, let me tell you something. I don't know what you've been asking God for, but I need you to ask God again, okay? I need you to ask him again. The Bible says, asking shall be given, seeking you shall find, knock, and the door shall be opened unto you. God is going to answer it immediately, just like that. It's going to happen so quick. It's going to happen unexpectedly. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It's going to happen unexpectedly, because when I did, I was like, are you for real? Are you serious, God? Like, this is what is happening? He literally opened the door. Do you hear me? He literally opened the door for me. So I encourage you to ask God again. I know you've been constantly asking him, but I need you to go back and ask him again, because he's going to answer your prayer immediately in Jesus' name. I pray, amen. Do you hear me? The door open. As soon as you ask, the door is going to be open. Straight like that, just like that. Like, I'm not going to sugarcoat it to you. That's literally what happened to me. And so it's just been on my mind. I'm like, God literally blew my mind with it. Because I'm so used to, you know, God, you know, he taking his time and, you know, he working things out. But, man, when I say he moved just like that, when I asked him, he moved just like that. Like, because I went to him, like, and I can't say that I went to other people, but I was, and it was heavy on my mind. Like, God, I don't know. But, man, I went directly to God. You know what? I tried God for myself. I went directly to God, and he answered my prayer just like that. He opened that door. So, again, I encourage you to ask God again. And watch him open the door for you. Watch him answer your prayer suddenly, quickly, unexpectedly. God is going to blow your mind. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless you. I love you. And you have a good day. From Evander Sheree. Just know the Bible says, asking it shall be given, seeking you shall find, knock, and the door shall be open to you. And the door is going to be open to you as soon as you ask God. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control.